How do you see the banks moving toward digital area today?
Well, I think the banks have a huge opportunity in digital transformation because there's demographic that is are really going forward with digital revenue. So transforming the bank where, you know, millennials could use more of the mobile apps and as well to have more attractive application to engage the customer with the bank in terms of mortgages, credit lines, credit cards, looking at, you know, your basically your balance at the bank. So every single bank need to have a digital strategy and tactics to get there. And we at Pivotal are looking at providing them with tools and services and as well, you know, DevOps environment to structure their business so they could deliver against the digital transformation strategy they have in place.
Here in Brazil, research from Febrabra showed that Brazilians prefer actually mobile banking and they are really engaged to that. Do you think banks understood that and are they meeting customer experience needs?
I think the banks in general need to have a digital transformation strategy because there's demographics and the younger demographics really look at a different relationship with the banks. And that relationship starts with a mobile apps and different mobile apps. So if a bank doesn't have a strategy and mobile app strategy, they're going to have customers that will change banks and look for that very innovative bank that will, you know, have a set of apps that will engage them to do more business with them. And the reason why this is very strategic is that it creates such a loyalty between the customer on a long-term basis. So very, very strategic.
And talking about these millennials and new generation, Bradesco just launched Next, their digital bank, and I'm aware that Pivotal is engaged to that. Tell me more about this experience and what did you provide to Bradesco in this strategy?
So first, I think Next is a wonderful, very strategic, very aggressive, you know, environment for them to reach out to the millennials, as you say, but overall to all of their customers. I think the branding is very interesting. They have a very interesting booth here at this event. The way we engage with them is that we provide them with a set of tools. We are first and foremost a software company, and we have services as well, but we focus on providing the tools that will help them to bring to the marketplace Next in terms of basically big data analysis and that kind of environment for them to accelerate that strategy to the marketplace. We do expect to expand that strategy and our relationship with Bradesco because I think Next is a critical part of their growing strategy at Bradesco and I really applaud what they've been doing with Next.
And how do you think big data and cloud computing are going to help banks move into this digital area?
It's all about agility. You know, many times I heard from banks that, oh, we cannot do that because we have a legacy system, we have old apps, and I think that the new DevOps environment, the way you use cloud-native strategy and environment gives you this opportunity to bring an apps to the marketplace like Next. In an environment, if there's some correction to be done, well, you do it, and you're very agile. And that's the reason why we call it agility in terms of a model for developing applications. So I'm very excited about the banks to be able to have those set of tools and be able to say, well, you know what, we're going to do these things now to address the customer needs out there. Going back to the legacy system, you know, and that environment, that really stopped the bank to innovate in the marketplace and with today's tool and Pivotal software, they really could get going now and address the needs in the marketplace with those demographics we talk about, like the millennials.